everybody. Here we are in Sacramento, California at Untamed Strength. Here with Greg Olsen, and he'll be competing today wearing the GTFU logo. It's pretty awesome. It's so cool. But anyway, he's going to be competing. What weight class are you competing in, and what are the events that you're most looking forward to?
So the events that I've got today are, it's going to start out with the circus dumbbell press. It goes on into, I'm going to screw this order up, there's something else. Flag hoist, where we're going to be pulling on a rope and raising a weight 30 feet, and then we have to control it down. We're going to be doing an axle bar deadlift, thicker grip, no handle, or like no grip assistance, no straps, no nothing. And then that last event is going to be, I'm blanking, whatever it is. It's natural stone. So natural stone, you're picking up a stone. It may not be shaped like anything you've ever seen before. You pick it up and you carry it across about 30 feet, and you have to set it up on a 45-inch platform. The events that I'm most looking forward to are the ones that are more dynamic strength. Like the flag hoist, the natural stone carry, those type of events. That's where I'm my strongest. The static events, the deadlift, and that circus dumbbell. Not my strongest events, but we're gonna go out and make it happen.
Yeah. Well, that's the thing. You're here making it happen, and that's what GTFU is about. You're doing it, brother. You're doing it, brother. So anyway, we'll see if we can get some more footage here. Maybe we can talk to Alan Thrall, the owner of Untamed, and go from there. All right, everybody. Stay tuned, we'll talk to you later.
Check with your plate changer to make sure that we have the right weight on.
That's the plan.
All right, Mr. DJ, let's play some music.
More down! Come on! No more, Greg!
Halfway through, how do you feel you're doing so far?
So I think I could have done a little bit better on that circus dumbbell. I wasn't able to get the 110, but we're gonna get a circus dumbbell in our gym. I'm gonna practice that a lot more. I'll come back a lot stronger next time I see that in an event. Flag hoist, I was able to get that 120 up, so I'm really happy about that. Able to grip and rip it. The next step, we got natural stone carry. We're gonna be carrying 5 different stones across 30 feet and setting it up on a 45-inch platform. I don't know what the weights are yet, but this is the one that I'm gonna excel at, if any. So this is the one that I'm really, like, I'm most excited about. I'm ready to get it.
Let me ask you real quick, what did you learn, from the circus dumbbell lift and the flag hoist? What was the surprise things that happened that you're gonna work on?
So the circus dumbbell is definitely technique. I've never used that implement. And on that circus dumbbell, I was able to get my elbow in front, but what I needed to do was swing my elbow out to the side and get my hip underneath it so that I could have a greater pressing power. So I've got to figure out how to hit that technique. And that flag hoist told me that my grip strength just ain't there. It's not strong enough for what I'm trying to do. So I got to train my grip a lot more.
Good. Well, so far you're doing it. So far it's all heart, brother.
Absolutely.
All heart. Keep it up. Keep going. We're halfway there.
Halfway there.
All right, bro, let's go.
Yep.
All right, here we go. They're testing the, how they're gonna grip. They're testing the weight. This is gonna be good. Looking forward to this one. Everybody here is showing all heart. It's an amazing event. Amazing, amazing, amazing event. So cool. Look at all these people. Everybody is displaying that attitude. You know what the attitude it is. GTFU, baby. Let's go.
Let's go! Jacob. Let's get him. Come on. Get it. Let's go. Come on, come on.
So just finished up the fourth event, still got one more, but I'm gonna wrap it up here. So just tried to finish that deadlift. That deadlift was listed at 450 and failed at it. So yet another thing that I gotta work on, something that I knew that wasn't necessarily a strong suit for me, deadlift. Axle bar, so I gotta work on my grip, but Don's already talked to me about getting some fat grips and making sure that I train the shit out of my grip. So, but I wouldn't trade this experience for anything, man. I'm doing stuff like I knew which events I was gonna struggle with, and it wasn't a surprise that the deadlift was a struggle. But it shows me where my weaknesses are. It shows me where my greatest opportunities for growth are. It gives me motivation. It gives me a focus for my training in the upcoming year. I'm gonna be back. I'm gonna be doing this in a year from now, just about next competition, and I'm gonna come back with a vengeance. I'm gonna come back. These weights that I struggled with and I failed with today are gonna fly next year. And that's the biggest takeaway that I got from this event, man. Last year I failed at some events, and I'm far and above what I used to be last year. And I'm gonna take this, and it's like that weight didn't win. It just beat me today. I didn't fail at it. I fell down. And so I just like, what do? Just get the fuck back up. That's it. That's all we gotta do. So I'm excited. We got one more event, sandbag to shoulder. And that's another one where I'm gonna fucking excel. I don't know if I'm gonna get all of them because it goes up to 265 pounds. But that way, like the 175, that's going up. 200, that's for sure fucking going up. 220, that's where it's gonna get fun. That's where I'm gonna fight, man. That's where you got, like you don't leave anything back, man. I don't wanna leave anything on this fucking table. If I fall over on my ass and I get hauled off out in the sun, I wanna know that I put everything I got out on this. I wanna know who I am at my core. I wanna know when it gets tough, who the fuck am I? Am I gonna get the fuck back up, or am I gonna get knocked on my butt and stay down? I refuse to be the latter. I'm gonna get the fuck back up, so I'm excited. It's gonna be good. That's all I got.
All right, you heard what he said. It's true. It's about the fight. This kid, I got his back 100%. He put in full effort, all heart, all heart. It's not about the weight, it's about the fight. And he proved that today. So I'm really proud of you, brother. I'm really proud, man. This kid's awesome, man. Awesome, awesome. All right, buddy. Good luck with the next event. And get the fuck out. Here we go. Take care. Take care.